Halo semua, nah ini dia beberapa makanan yang aku makan pas lagi di Singapura. Yang pertama, Old Chang Kee. Di Old Chang Kee, aku beli fish roll, terus sate sotong, sama kesukaan aku, curry puff. Ayo kita cari tempat duduk, let's go.
Pasnya tuh lembut banget deh.
Apa dalamnya?
Kentang, telur, daging, sama kari.
And that is food, one of many halal food here.
Yes.
Wah. Yummy. And second
thing, it's sotong. Sotong apa sih? Gak tau sih, lupa tadi namanya.
Apakah seperti sotong-sotong Indonesia?
Coba kita ya.
Kamu makan tanpa bumbu? Gak ada bumbu apapun.
Enak, tapi ini sebenarnya ada sausnya nih.
For the taste, the sauce.
I don't really like. How about you?
You don't like this sauce?
No. I miss Abis sauce.
Me too. I don't like because the sauce is sweet.
But not they sweet say that with sauce our is chili sauce.
Yeah.
Why so sweet?
No, I don't like this one.
Ya ini nggak ada kayaknya.
Masya Allah, ini tuh enak banget guys. Itu paling enaknya sama fish bowl. Mantap kombinasi. Indescribable feeling.
Alay banget.
Where is this Kaya? This Kaya is really delicious.
Emang ini toko ABC di mana deh kata si tetehnya?
I don't know where is ABC.
Katanya murah $1 coklat.
I don't know where. Kaya. It's really delicious.
It's really crowded here.
Hi.
We are shopping.
It's
blueberry.
Keluar lagi tuh. Keluar lagi.
Why?
Bisa.
Tuh ada tuh 110.
Ah, ini okay. Kan peach?
Yeah, peach.
Peach perfect.
Okay, thank.
Oh, di
mana? Enak enggak?
Ayo biar dibuang-buang.
Aku beli yang udah Indo-Indo aja.
Why? Because
gak
you don't like sparkling again.
Yes. Sebenarnya ini juga sparkling sih, cuman kayak aku udah tahu rasanya, aku nggak mau gagal lagi. Penuh pertimbangan ya.
Yesterday what you bought?
I bought
common sparkling. There is no taste.
Sparkling but.
Ini canggih makanya kayak gini.
Astaga, iya protein, telur protein. Ayam protein kan.
Ikan. Astaga.
Apa protein ya?
How to survive in Singapore?
How to survive in Changi Airport? Just bring so many foods with you. Like it's okay if it is too junk food. As long as you can eat it.
Have a nice meal.
Okay.
It's delicious. Ramyun.
And it's really spicy, like really, really spicy. And this is a really comfortable place. We have the view of the city of Singapore, and then we have the view of the terminal door. And we have all of this here. I wish all of the airports in Indonesia is just like this. They have a free water.
At least one of the big.
Yeah. I mean like, even the international airport, Soekarno-Hatta, no, it doesn't have this like that. It doesn't have the free water and hot water or cold water. We should buy anything there. But at least here, we don't need to buy water because you get it free. Like a note, Indonesian government, please.
Have a nice meal.
Yeah, you too. This is really spicy, like twice spicy. Why is the brain making hot heads? No fucking way. Like twice. Spicy, right?
Yes, but yeah. Salty.
No, it's not salty. I think it's just spicy. Like, oh my god.
I can't.
This is so fucking spicy.
Do you want this sausage?
What? Oh my god, so spicy.
Here. Really cannot eat this anymore. This is so fucking spicy.